J, O, and H have been being controlled by numbers, so we're going to have to do them. Yeah, let's go. O, you first, you summon Chaos Tribe. H, you now, you summon Heroic Challenger, Thousand Blades. J, your turn, you summon Battling Boxer, Glass Draw, and set one card face down. My turn, I set one card face down and set one monster in face down defense mode. O, your turn, you summon another Chaos Tribe. H, you summon Heroic Challenger, Assault Halberd. Next, you summon Heroic Champion Kusanagi, then attack Glass Draw, doing 500 points of damage, leaving us with 3500 life points. J, you summon Battling Boxer Glass Draw, activate Battling Boxer Spirits, bringing back Battling Boxer Glass Draw, then you exceed summon Battling Boxer Lead Yoke. My turn, I do nothing. Oh, your turn, you do nothing. H summons Heroic Challenger Assault Halberd. Then you attack my monster while I activate Drowning Mirror, sending all of H and O's cards back to H's hand. Now J, your turn, you summon Battling Boxer Switch Hitter and attack with both all of your monsters, doing 3700 points of damage, leaving O and H with 300 life points. Then I summon Aurora Wing, flip up my face down card, which was Aurora Wing. XD summon Ice Beast Zero Find, then I activate his effect, getting rid of one overlay unit, increasing his attack to 2600. Then I attack directly, winning the duel. Ha! Beat you! Yeah! Alright, just gonna take away the Salamandra and Utopia. Woo! Weird, like something called maybe Salamandra is a beast type. Salamandra kind of makes you think of a salamander or a like just a reptile or a lizard, but no, apparently it's a three-headed dog of Cerberus. Weird. Don't know why they called it that, but you know, cards, especially when the number cards.